Alright, I'm back. This damn thing was messing up something bad. I didn't know what was going on. I had to restart my fucking system. Like, edits and all that. Like, look, it's not glitching no more. I don't know what the hell was going on. Alright, so now we can go into the cave and that problem is going to be fixed. Hey, in other news, I know this is random as hell, but I found out that dude that went viral, that old man, the booty warrior, Fleece Johnson, that dude got out of jail. And I might be late to that news. I might be late to that news, but he even got a t-shirt out. And it reads, "I like you and I want you." He literally put out a t-shirt that says, "I like shit and I want shit." Like, wow. Dude trying to get his money. I ain't mad at him. Fleece Johnson. He had an episode on the Boondocks where he was calling himself the Booty Warrior. Like, if you go to YouTube and you type in the Booty Warrior, you're going to see who I'm talking about. He like an old man now and he out. Like, but that was crazy. He had an interview on TikTok. I was just scrolling past TikTok and I came across his video. Like, what the hell? Like, I know that's not who the hell I think it is. And he was like, yeah, that's him. And that dude got some fucking crazy ass prison stories, bro. I swear. I tell you what, like, you want to try to get a kid scared straight, there you go. See, what the hell? I don't know what the issue was before. The light just wasn't staying on. I couldn't figure out what the hell the problem was. That mic sounds like you're in an empty room. Oh my. Is it fixed now? Or is it still messed up? Is it good? Is it good? Is it good? Or do I gotta turn it up some more? Is it good? Is it good? Mic check, mic check, mic check. Is it still good or is it? It still sound like that? Is it better now? Is it better now? Or is it still sounding like that? Damn, bro. Mic check. Keep saying USB audio device. Okay, how about now? Like, is this good? Or is it better? Is it better or is it worse? Is it better or is it worse? Or can you still hear me? Now it just sounds like it's so far away from the mic. Let me try this. All right, how about that? It's worse for you? Gross. Yeti. Where the fuck is my Yeti at? All right, mic check, mic check, mic check. Oh, is it good now? Oh, shit. Or is that it? Okay. I don't know. What the hell is going on? Okay, good. Ain't that up. So sorry for that. I had some issues earlier, and I don't know what the hell's going on. As long as it's fixed. Doesn't make a vibrating sound when you talk. It's like a microwave. Hey, does anybody else hear that? What are you talking about? To restart my laptop if it got that type of problem. That's gonna have to wait until after I finish this cave, so you're gonna have to bear with it for a little while. Pikmin, I thought there was like monsters underneath there. What is that? Some old Game Boy Advance game. I might play some after my scheduled games. After the games I actually have scheduled, I'll probably play some. I just took a break from Unite because it was kind of getting on my nerves. Got new gear available. Shit. appreciate the compliment, but shit, I'm only one person. Taking care of Pikmin. Tachi gotta go through it. Bring up the menu. Spicy. commands. Missions. That's good now, but how the hell do I get up there? You're supposed to have a command for like... Castaway. Doctor, that's the doc. Okay, good. We found the doctor. So now, one more member of the rescue team is Bernard, the pilot. How the hell do I get in that? You know what, I'm probably gonna do the puppy like this. Have everything just yet. Thank you. Shredder. It's a piece of treasure right there, and I can't get it. So how the hell am I supposed to get up there? Thermometer. Ain't no telling where the hell somebody had that. How come he's not digging? I really don't know how the hell I'm supposed to get up there. Where the hell is somebody supposed to get that shit? Just one more item and I just can't reach it. There's a source of the scent. Do you have anything that's in the room? If you got dig, well shit. Oh, he's only gonna dig mounds. So we ain't got no way to get it. Shovel, not nothing. So how the hell am I supposed to get it? Do I send the Pikmin in there with him? Yeah, we can't go in with him. I don't know. You can control a sergeant. How do I control him? Only thing I know to do is just... Alright. You're sniffing out treasure, I mean... That before. That's everything. Hopefully we got everything in one go. Got the doctor. There was everything. Okay, nice. We still got a lot of time left. Okay. Yeah, so we got this cave. Where's the other one at? There was one more cave around here that I didn't do. All these treasures right here. Alright, so we gotta go around. We gotta build this bridge. We gotta go around here. No. Okay, so we're here. But now we're good. I needed to call them anyway. Still won't move back over there. Lethal. Dendori anytime, Dendori anywhere, Dendori over and over and over again. But he's Dendori. These Leaflings got Dendori on the mind like crazy. What the fuck is this? What's that? Pikmin present. What the fuck is the gray one? There's a gray Pikmin? Dendori too. Rockway Sellers. I'm gonna get that as a 5. Uh-oh. I don't even think they told me that was for them. Never mind, this Dindori battle's, I don't know. Not too sure about it. I don't think I got this one. Yeah, I think this is gonna fail. I need to bring enough bombs with me to take care of those walls. I was gonna say something's around here. Like something don't seem right. I just knew it.
Oh,
Toothbrush, and we got a big bird or whatever the hell. So now, we could just go ahead and just end the day. And since we got the doctor, maybe he can decipher who the hell these leaflings are. And give us some clear understanding as to why the hell they're getting turned into leaves. We're about 73% done. Yoni's back. We discussed the leafling situation as soon as possible. Thing is, after the forced sleep mode was lifted, it kind of went right back to sleep. I think he's been examining the plant that only appears at night, so it was pretty sleep deprived. Seriously? So he was out walking at night? It's pretty dangerous. I suppose we should be grateful we're still alive, huh? That's strange. I put a bottle right here. Where did it? Bingo. Don't you drink that liquid that was sitting right there, did you? Hey, don't shout at me like that. But yeah, I was thirsty and it was right there, so I gave it a try. Well, that was the medicinal ingredient for that Yanni was using for his experiments. And you never thought to mention that until now? Why suddenly feel hot? You know, right? Maybe you should lie down. I suggest you get the meat on hold for the time being. So he just sat there and just drank something. Something's going on, ladies. That's the case of losing me with a candle. I'm stranded. A bewitching specimen called the lupin. Called the luminol. It only appears in the dark of night. When dawn breaks, it releases a sap quite high in degenerative enzymes. I believe we can make a medicine out of it, out of those secretions that can break down newly grown leaves. Well, I mean, cool. Alas, our friend Dingo here consumed all the sap and I previously collected. Some new blood. We'll have to perform some night expeditions. Oh, there's nothing to lose sleep over except in a literal sense. Find me later. I'll teach you all you need to know about night expeditions. All right.